Alrighty, so we're back, and I have some episodes to record, so we're going to be doing some mass recording here. I've redone her bedroom, and I've redone the house since I removed some CC in my game, because it was lagging. So that's why the Sims look a little different. Other than that, everything is about normal. I'm going to have her go learn how to walk, just because she's going to learn how to walk faster. I don't know if you can hear that, so I'm going to turn up the Sims game just slightly. And I want her to... Well, actually, first I need her to actually have fun for once in her life. Let's go talk to your... I think you're just boyfriend? I don't think you guys are married yet. I don't know why that's been there for 5 hours. I need to work on her logic and her mischief. But let's pay the bills first. I'm gonna get her to play a game just to have some fun while she's talking to him. And then I know she has to work, so for the main part, we're gonna focus mainly on her career, just because that's what we need to work on for now. I think did I put him in a career? Yeah, I did. Okay. So you've already played your game. So what do you need? In terms of nothing. How is she doing? Oh. Okay. So we'll just let her play for a little while. Sleep. Lots of sleep. What time do you have to be at work? Come on, let's go to sleep. Awesome. Okay. There we go. Well, now let's go play with this girl. She's actually quite good at walking, I think. I just need to get her to learn how to be potty trained. But that's nothing new, really. So I'm gonna let her play just for a little bit longer, and then I'm gonna put her to bed. Go to sleep, buddy. We're gonna do is we're gonna potty train her. Come on, get.
Girl Pando?
Come on, honey. Orphan. Oh, yes. Let's potty train you, and then I'm gonna have Mama give you some food. Let's do apple sauce. Don't even. There we go. I'm trying to feed you, honey. Like, I'm trying to take care of you. Tuck you into bed as soon as Reed knows about the sleep. There we go. Parenting, because I hate toddlers sometimes. Toddler care. I need to sleep. Bankira. Off you go. Take her to bed.
Mackinurf Bevons.
And I want you to clean up.
Fonty.
What is wrong with you? What part of sleep do you not understand? Sleep. There we go. Now you. No. You should be doing spying on your neighborhood, I think. I think you're about to go to work though, so yeah. So we're gonna join you. I'm gonna work on trying to find this last element that I need. No, it's been sent to Daya. Both parents are working right now, okay. Well, the first thing I guess I'm gonna have her go do is tinker with the coffee maker because that's the easiest right now since I have no idea where this Huka person is. There he is. There we go. There's that. So good gossip with him, please. After that, I want you to synthesize this. Whatever. I've tried to gossip with you. You have chosen not to be cooperative on that front. You have to pee. Go pee. What happened to her mind control device? Oh, there it is. Never mind. Come on. You can do it. I believe in you. So that, now where is Caleb? Like, I've seen him around, but where is he? Right here? Discuss work. No. Clone the serum, please. wants me to mix the serum, which I can do. There we go. Now I'll pause. And let's go over here. Yeah, that's fine. You can be uncomfortable. You're about to go home anyway. There you go. Getting these elements is turning into being a giant pain in the ass. Have you go nap while he. What's wrong with you? Let's put Nova in the high chair. Go get Nova. There you go. Alright, you. You're gonna have to take care of the child. Pick up. Where's the bathroom in this house? I'm gonna give Nova a bath, please. And then you're gonna go to sleep, and then you are gonna come over here and play with your toys. You're so too, yay! Alrighty. We've made progress on your skills. We have made absolutely no progress on the berry collection, or the collection, but, you know. That's about normal at this point. Now let's play this one. Where's that thinking one? That's what I want, never mind. What does it entail? That was the question. Looks like it's My Sims. Yay, she's learned. we'll let them wake up whenever they feel like it. No. You're gonna go to sleep, honey. Okay. I think you need to play your video games just for your work. How close is she to her promotion? Like, what happens if I sent her alone? I wonder how much that would go up if I sent her alone. Give food. Let's get chicken nuggets for her. Go get her.
Miss Phoebe? Huh? Deborah?
Fuzzy.
You know Stevie Weasel?
Get leftovers for you. You need to use and then take a shower before you go to work. I'm not gonna go with you just to see what happens today, I think. I just want to see what'll happen if I don't go with her. Yeah. Everybody's off to work. Send her to daycare. Like I said, I just want to see what happens for her. What if I tell her to work hard? Like, obviously, it's going to make her more tense. Like, I understand that, but. She also earned less. I'm gonna have her go spy on her neighbors, and then husband can take care of everybody. Take a shower. You need to learn how to potty train, so let me pause and let me tell them to potty train you instead. You're mad, Jesus. There we go.
I'll be Tay.
Go take a shower. You stop. I would like you to go do that. Have a serving of this. Um, Then you, as soon as you're done, you can go to sleep. And then you. Just have a quick meal of like chips or something. Yeah, I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna alternate sending her to work. Or we're gonna go with her to work once in the episode, and we're gonna go with her to work not once. And that'll be the plan of action for the next couple episodes, since we have that toddler to focus on. But on that note, thank y'all for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.